All right, guys, we're out here in South Dakota, beginning of May. Had a great week of hunting out here. Pine Creek Outfitters. Guys, in order over here, Dwayne Ryan, his trustful assistant, Dave, over here. Top-notch guys. Thank you guys again for letting us come out and kill some birds. We really appreciate it. This is our 2017 Hunts of Honor, our last hunt here with our hunter, Boston Thompson, officer from Minnesota. We're able to get Boston his first birds out here this year. A couple good hunts, action-packed hunts. Want to just talk a little bit again about kind of what you went through, you know, in, you know, it was 2015, I believe it was, everything you went through. A lot more than just your cancer battle. There was some other pretty important things that took place that year in your life. You just want to let the folks know.
Along with our cancer, or my cancer that I had, we, on our way back from the Mayo Hospital, we ended up getting in a vehicle accident and totaled out our vehicle. So that was another experience too that went along with it. But this hunt was a great experience and a very fun trip.
Boston's being pretty modest about things. He had a hell of a battle with cancer, stage 3 melanoma, if I'm not incorrect, right?
Yeah.
Also that year, found out that you were going to be a dad for the first time.
Yep.
Correct?
No, I just had a kid.
Just had a boy?
Yep, a couple months ago.
Conway.
Yep.
Absolutely. So we couldn't be happier to have you around with us in many years to come. So
appreciate it. Bought it at an auction at the Mason's Lodge. Johnson County Sheriff painted on the side. Just shot a coat of primer and looked inside. Well, him and my uncle tore that engine down. I still remember that rumbling sound. And then the sheriff came around in the middle of the night. Heard mama crying that something wasn't right. He's headed down to Knoxville with a weekly load. You can smell a whiskey burning down Copperhead Road.
Thank, obviously, number one, Sean Calhoun, the owner of Albemarle Custom Calls. Been doing this for several years now. It's been extremely successful. It's only going to continue to grow with this support. Thank you, Sean, and everything you do for our veterans and officers. We kind of expanded it now into the officer spectrum. Without him, this stuff just wouldn't be possible. Also, Under Armour outfitted Joe Boston here with gear from head to toe, everything. We really appreciate that. Muddy Outfitters, Muddy Gear, Tom Hansen Taxidermy in Minnesota, Buck Obsession, Sean Lewis, Rivertown Gun Depot. We do a raffle every year. That's how we fully fund these hunts. We sell six top line guns. This year will be the Benellis again, Super Black Eagles. And obviously, without everybody out there purchasing tickets for this stuff, these hunts wouldn't be possible for these heroes. So we really appreciate everybody doing that. This is the product of what you get to see, lifelong experience that he's never going to forget for every one of these hunters. So thanks again to all those people. Other than that, we got our pro staff here, Joey Larson, does a lot of our social media, Dustin Miller, myself, and Derek Miller over here. We got several other pro staffers throughout the U.S. that partook in some of these hunts, and we appreciate all the hard work you guys put in. And we ended the year, as you can see, extremely successful. So thanks again, Sean. We appreciate it. And thanks again to all the ticket buyers.
I just let them know where they can get tickets.
Yeah, absolutely. You can pick up tickets at huntsofhonor.com or at gobblerdown.com. Also, all of our fine calls that we have, that really supports everything we do, the cause that we have. So each spring, this is the biggest thing we look forward to. This is what we do. This is what we're for. So thanks again.